it's great to see you again. It is 2020 and we are making a difference in our financial lives. So today, I have another tip for you because I want to get you to a point of financial independence. You know, one thing I've noticed as a financial advisor for many, many years now, one thing that all of my clients need, but a lot of times they don't have or they don't want to spend the effort or money for, is a financial plan. Now, the good news is you can actually create your own financial plan. It doesn't have to be so complicated like the ones that we do for our clients are, but really it's great to have like sort of a game plan in mind. And what I mean by that is you can do a do-it-yourself starter financial plan. How you do that is you take a blank piece of paper and you rank your top 5 financial goals. So first thing you do is get this white piece of paper, or it could be pink, whatever color you like, and write down financial goals that you love to accomplish in the next year, the next 1 month, the next 3 months, the next 6 months, and definitely that next year. It could be funding money to be able to pay for that next dream vacation. It could be to pay off your old car loan. It could be to pay off your student debt. Whatever it may be, no judgment here, just put it down. Then once you have them down, I want you to pick your top 3 financial goals and rank the number 1 being most important down to the 3rd one. And this is your financial plan for the year. You're gonna find a way to reach that top financial goal. I have confidence in you to be able to do this. And most importantly, take that goal and make sure to make it a reality because you owe yourself as much. And with that, I would love to hear from you. So tell me what your financial goal is, or if you have questions and you're not sure where to start, feel free to send me a tweet, send me a direct message, call me. I will be happy to hear from you. Take care.